Now let's check out this week's top five.